All right, this is Daniel Adams with Proline Racing. We're at the 2014 Offroad Worlds here in Italy. And Proline's got some exciting things that we want to share with you here. One of being an industry first, this is the Trifecta Lexan 8-scale wing. Half the weight of a traditional wing. As you can see here, we've got a center section with diverters. It also has a setup for the wicker system so you can adjust your wickers. You know, a concept that was brought to us with working with Ty Testman and his father, and you know, obviously we went from paper to the design phase. We were able to test the wing out quite a bit before we came here, and so far it's proven to be a significant difference in the way the car handles, just because of the weight and the high traction that we're facing here. So you know, obviously check that out on the track, check out some more videos from Red RC, and you'll be able to see the wing in action. And then also, something new here, and this is a first for Proline as well. In this nifty little box here, we have the new Proline fuel stick, which, as you can see here, takes away kind of the conventional fuel gun handle system where you've got the trigger, you've got the handle that sometimes gets in the way. For shorter people, usually it's a little bit harder to pit cars if pit lane's real high. So with this system now, it doesn't matter if you're left-handed, right-handed, if the car's coming in on the left side or the right side, the ergonomics of it, you know, you can just get there to the fuel tank, pull it, fuel it, and you're done. So what we've also done with this is we've added this new system, which we're calling the diffuser. And what it does is it changes the way the fuel goes into the tank and actually disrupts a little bit of the fuel itself, which in turn pushes out a lot of the air pockets and bubbles that we've seen while testing other fuel guns. So this ensures that you get a fast fuel, but a full fuel at the same time. So hopefully these will be out by the first of the year, and you can also check these out in action when you see some of the pit shots. And also another unique feature is there's no actual cap that you can lose. There's no chain, there's nothing to actually remove from the gun itself. So it's kind of a flip system, just up and down, put the fuel in, you're good to go, no parts are going to end up missing. So that's the new fuel stick from Proline, and that's it from here.